Show is the burnout show. So we're all fresh as daisies right now, and I've been told that I do a better show when my wife is here, and so this should be a good show, y'all. Say hi to Tracy. This is the way I say goodnight to Tracy every night. Good night, Tracy. Come on, let's be family. Let's keep it family. Keep it family. Let's do the Lonesome Road Blues.
Thank you.
thank you very much, everybody, for being here. We're sure having a lot of fun being here at Knoxbury Farm. We didn't expect this in our career. We made it really big, huge. We did very well. We got we became very successful at an early point in our age. And so here we are now at Knoxbury Farm, just climbing up. And I tell you, we're having so much fun. We have a job doing what we love to do because you folks come and see us, and because Knoxbury Farm, they care a whole lot about live music. Thank you, Knoxbury Farm. And we have all kinds of friends. We have old friends, we have newer friends, and middle range friends. We've seen a lot of people grow up. We've seen people age. Some of y'all didn't hit us, but she knows to get her kid out of here fast. She says, run, 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 honey, run, run, quickly, run. Let's do a song right now. This is Americana, so if anybody's here from England, we apologize. Not really, we don't apologize, but we're upset. So, the tyranny. Took a little bacon, took a little beans, met the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. Fired every gun that the British ever wanted. Over as many as there was all they owe. Fired one slower and they made a run. Down to Mississippi to the Gulf of
behind, boy, just a fire up, get it off the mind. I heard a gun
you guys are great. You're loud and vocal, and our bosses can hear you very clearly. So if you even pipe it up a little more, that would be a thank you. Perfect. That's a Telecaster guitar. This is a Telecaster guitar. They're both Fender guitars, being both played through Fender vintage amps. To get that classic sound, we're going to be doing a surfer song that fits the Wild West. Now, you old timers, you remember the black and white westerns. They shot all of those in Hollywood, and they used full orchestras to do the music. They started doing something called the spaghetti western. They shot them in Italy, and they didn't use the full orchestra. They used the same instruments that you see on this stage. At the same time, they were doing surfer songs. So the instruments are very similar. Many of you, I'm sure, remember the good, bad, and the ugly. There you go. It's that classic sound. Well, this is a surfer song that fits the Wild West perfectly. It's called Apache. Thank you. that has come a few times, and wants to hear the, what's called, what she calls the train song. Melody's here, and I always get the message late. And somehow I looked at my phone and saw the text message to do the train song, so we're going to do the train song. Also known as the Orange Blossom Special. Featuring Eric, who just played that ripping guitar solo. Let's get on that old train, y'all. Set of teeth. That person right there, for instance. Let me show you how these improve my. Are you happy now? Perfect cattle driving whip. This is the part that hurts the cow right here, the very tip. You gotta have just the right amount of space. First off, let me say, I'm doing this all wrong. Let me get it started the proper way. I'd like to show you the sound of a bell. Now the sound of a cow. That old cow doesn't want to go, so I use my cat to ride the whip. I get right behind the cow and go, and then the cow goes, there's cussing in cow, sorry y'all. But that cow threw a dog, called the cops. Requesting backup. Requesting European cop car. If that don't work, we sing Rawhide. Help me sing and sing with me. Sing. Words are.
Krazy Kirk and the Hillbillies.